Hi guys! So today I'm gonna just do a quick jewelry haul. All the jewelry pieces that I picked up recently are pretty dainty, so if you're into statement pieces, then this is not going to interest you. Yeah, so I'm gonna start off with this little necklace from Teresa Mink, and I watched Netty do a video on this necklace, and it just looked so beautiful, and it looks more expensive than it was, so I decided to pick it up as well. The funny thing is, when I went onto her Etsy shop, I realized that I had bought from her before. I actually got the gold link chain from Teresa Mink. I didn't know it's her. This is the chain necklace that I always wear, and it is from Teresa Mink as well. So I love this piece. This is one of my most worn jewelry pieces. It's just very, let me just put it on. It's just very simple, yet it's very shiny. Yeah, so the piece that I picked up is the same one as Netty. It's the like gold disc necklace. Very cute. And I did ask for like an extension. So the chain is, I can put it either at 16 inches or at 18 inches, just because I wanted an option for layering. So I'm just gonna put it at the 18 inch for now. As you can see, it's very beautiful like that. Here I have the Tiffany olive leaf pendant necklace that my husband got me for Christmas. And then these are the Teresa Mink necklaces. So this is a great, I could just wear this out like that. I think this is a great option. So just whatever pendant necklace that I want to wear that day, and then this, and then this. I love it, it's beautiful. And then I bought quite a bit from Taobao. I found this seller that sells really good quality jewelry. I think his pieces come from Korea. I'll leave the link down below if you're interested to see the seller. But I picked up all these beautiful rings. Now, these rings are really high quality. I'll just slip it on my finger. And for your reference, I am wearing a size 17. So just do a close up. Now these dainty rings are just so beautiful. I've got this ruby one. Sorry, that's Seth. And then another one here. And then this silver with black gemstones. And then this last one here, I love. I want to get a backup of this one. I just love that it's pave, but it's a like a teardrop pave. And if you're curious, the nail polish that I'm wearing right now is Marc Jacobs Atmospheric Beige. Yeah. So this is a really blinged out ring that I also picked up. I don't think I'll be wearing this ring too often. It's, I don't know, I just wanted to try it, but it's not very much my style. So if you follow me on Instagram, this is the pairing that I prefer to wear. I love these two rings together. I just think they look so dainty and expensive. And then the last two items are earrings. I got this Dior-inspired earring from Taobao as well. It's just a blue, kind of like a turquoise shade. However, I'm glad I got a knockoff because when I tried them on, they do look a little bit fat on my ears. I don't know, because my earlobes are not the thinnest earlobes, they are quite thick. So this just makes my earlobes look fatter than they are. And then lastly, I got this Star of David pave earring, which is very sharp on the edges, but I love how it looks on the ears. Okay, so that's all the things that I got. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any questions, please leave them down below. I'll be glad to answer them.